Good evening.
And first time and both?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
But I'm like covered in Thana ke sandwich.
Ji cover tha lekin red carpet aur award show nahi tha. This is my first solo red carpet award show. Yeah, it is special. It's a little weird too. I'm so used to accompanying mom and dad to these things. I always have their hand to hold. So now I don't know whose hand to hold. I'm a little nervous.
Whom are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Ralph and Russo. My sister Ria Didi has styled me.
What's your secret style statement?
My secret style statement? I don't have a style statement. My secret style statement is nothing. Just be comfortable, be happy. Beauty statement? Just put as much food as you can on your face. It's good for your skin.
Tell me how you are actually liking your products. Like what makes now?
Secret. I can't tell. No, you know, I feel like I'm not at liberty to say anything yet. Hopefully soon. I'm dying to work. But hopefully soon.
Apart from being actors, there are lots of actresses who are known for their fashion style and they are known as icons. Sonam also being one of them. Would you also aspire to be in fashion equally at greater heights in fashion? A fashion icon?
I don't think anyone can touch Sonam Didi in terms of fashion. But, you know, I personally love getting ready and I take a personal interest in what I wear because I enjoy getting ready so much. But I don't think anyone can try to be a fashion icon. I think that, you know, as long as you enjoy yourself and people enjoy looking at you when you get ready, that's all that matters. That's